Embarking on the quest for faster-than-light travel has captivated the minds of scientists, researchers, and space enthusiasts. As humanity explores the vastness of space, delving into the possibilities of interstellar travel, our journey takes us through the realms of theoretical physics, encounters with extraterrestrial possibilities, and the exciting prospects of achieving speeds 10 times that of light. In our grand narrative of space exploration, our gaze extends beyond Earth's moon, contemplating the monumental task of reaching Mars. The shift from telecommunication advancements to nuclear propulsion marks a paradigm change in our approach to interstellar endeavors. The desire to go faster and farther, deeply embedded in the human spirit, propels us towards a future where once unthinkable feats become achievable. The rapid evolution of computers, internet connectivity, and mobile devices mirrors the acceleration of technological progress. This relentless pursuit of speed manifests in various domains, from the exponential growth of computing power to the development of faster and more efficient modes of transportation. While cars have become 10 times faster, and aviation has witnessed the creation of supersonic planes like the Concorde, it is in the vast expanse of space that the ultimate frontier of speed awaits. Spacecraft propelled by powerful rockets can reach mind-boggling speeds, exemplified by the Juno probe orbiting Jupiter at an astonishing 74 kilometers per second. The intricacies of orbital mechanics and strategic use of planetary and lunar gravity enable efficient navigation through space. As we marvel at the achievements of our space probes, the desire to surpass the limitations imposed by the speed of light becomes increasingly pronounced. Reports of unidentified aerial phenomena, UAPs, exhibiting speeds faster than the speed of light add an intriguing layer to the discourse. Personal testimonies, such as David Effar's encounter with a tic-tac-shaped object during his tenure as a Navy pilot, align with similar accounts worldwide. These phenomena challenge our understanding of physics, sparking debates about the potential existence of extraterrestrial life and their advanced technological capabilities. The enigma of UFOs has long been a subject of controversy, with claims of secret government agencies recovering non-human remains from crash sites. David Grouch's revelation about the US government's involvement in reverse engineering alien technology further fuels speculation surrounding advanced extraterrestrial knowledge. The tantalizing prospect of traveling faster than the speed of light prompts exploration of theoretical constructs rooted in the real laws of physics. Concepts like warping space-time, popularized in science fiction and theorized by scientists like Miguel Alcubierre, offer potential solutions. The Alcubierre drive, a hypothetical model proposing the expansion and contraction of space-time to create a bubble, presents a pathway to achieve speeds 10 times that of light. While the theoretical underpinnings of the warp drive provide hope for superluminal travel, formidable challenges loom on the horizon. Energy requirements for propelling a spacecraft beyond the speed of light surpass current human capabilities, demanding breakthroughs in energy sources and technological innovation. The elusive concept of negative energy, essential for manipulating space-time, remains a puzzle that scientists strive to unravel. The multi-IS channel embarks on an extended exploration of the scientific and theoretical landscapes, delving into the complexities of achieving unprecedented speeds in space travel. The quest for a functional warp drive capable of propelling spacecraft at speeds exceeding the limitations of light stands at the forefront of scientific inquiry. Physicists, theoretical scientists, and engineers collaborate to unlock the mysteries of warp drive propulsion, pushing the boundaries of what was once deemed impossible. As we navigate through the challenges of warp drive technology, the potential implications for interstellar exploration become increasingly profound. The dream of venturing beyond our solar system, exploring distant galaxies, and uncovering the mysteries of the cosmos may transition from the realm of speculation to the realm of scientific reality. The Multi-IS channel invites you to join this riveting exploration where the frontiers of space beckon us to push the limits of human achievement in the pursuit of cosmic exploration. The road ahead may be fraught with uncertainties and obstacles, but the collective determination to overcome these challenges propels humanity toward a future where the impossible becomes possible. The Multi-IS channel, dedicated to unraveling the secrets of our universe, continues its journey into the unknown, where the frontiers of space beckon us to dream, discover, and redefine the possibilities of interstellar travel. Thanks for joining us on this cosmic journey. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the video on your screen for more mind-bending content. Until next time, Keep gazing at the stars.